I feel like all four girls have such strong characters, and I know for my character and being able to play Emily, she is a role model to a lot of girls, and you know, to stay true to who she is, and I feel great playing her. And for Hannah?
Yeah, I mean, I think that every girl can identify with one of the four characters, and I think that's what's best, and it's women empowerment, to be honest. Like, yeah,
sisters!
Go women.